came back to set things right.
I'll show you no mercy.
Guess I shouldn't expect an apology.
Begin.
Ready whenever you are.
Fair warning, this'll hurt.
Doesn't matter if you can't hit me.
Begin.
Fast. Batman's curious if you fight like our Ollie.
Then old Spooky should face me himself.
He wants a second opinion.
Begin.
This one.
man, I chunked that one.
Yet another reason you're going down.
Murdering people won't bring Lisa back.
I know, Barry.
I can't let you give up on yourself.
Begin.
Fast.
On the wrong side, Lawton.
I fight for coin, not cause.
Coins will be useless without an Earth.
Begin.
Let's go.
isn't it?
Not when I'm stopping guys like you. Losing momentum.
The Flash wins.
Say, love the tail.
It's another weapon for the hunt.
Just keep it out of my face.
Begin.
Too fast for you? I was fast. Born to run. Explain yourself.
I'm working undercover for Batman.
That actually makes sense.
Begin.
Try stretching first.
Wins.
I can phase through solid matter.
No, I did not.
Only seemed fair to warn you.
Begin.
So much for heroes. Brainiac had barely hit the floor when the arguing started. Should we kill him? Keep him alive? I couldn't watch them go to war. Not again. So I ran. Into the Speed Force. Brainiac wanted the universe to himself, so I dropped him off at the end of history. But I still kept running. I needed to be alone. Then I heard a familiar voice. It was Jay and the other speedsters. A crisis is coming, he told me. But if we run fast enough, together, we just might save the multiverse. I thought I'd been running away, but I was running towards something. It's good to believe in heroes again.